to come back. I was just waiting for the right opportunity to come back. And it was always a timing issue. I knew I wanted to come back, just didn't know when.
WrestleMania, the biggest event of the year. Do you get any sleep the night before?
I slept great last night. I just don't get much sleep, period. I slept great last night. The thing about this is, it's the biggest event of the year. Not only that, but it's the biggest WrestleMania of all time. The idea was to, about a year and a half ago, spoke with Vince about creating the biggest match of all time. He said, I have an opponent in mind. Who? He said, John Cena. There's no greater opponent than John. So I had the privilege of knowing a year out, well, when we announced the match, a year out that it was going to be the main event. So I had a year to prepare, a year to work. I had essentially a year-long training camp. I had rings in every location that I shot my movies at, G.I. Joe, Journey to Mysterious Island. There was rings in Hawaii, North Carolina, New Orleans, New York. So I was just able to prepare for Survivor Series and certainly prepare for WrestleMania. So in that spirit, all the work is done. So I slept great last night. All the prep is done. Everything is in place. And now it's just time to perform.